Okay, Sean, can you introduce us to potentially the latest Sixers signing? I've seen him, he's got some pretty good fielding skills. Who have we got here today?
This is my Australian Kelpie Bear. He'd be 2 years in February, and he's got lots and lots of energy and keeps me very active.
I bet. Do you work on any fielding drills with him?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he's a working dog, obviously, and he sees catching and fetching the ball work. He doesn't. It's his motivation, really. As soon as he sees the ball go out or hears, "Where's the ball?" he'll sort of hears prick up and looking for the ball, and he's ready to go.
That's great. Now, what do your family think of him? He seems to be slotted in quite well with your girlfriend and your family.
Yeah, definitely, mate. I feel as though it's the best thing I ever did getting him at when he was a puppy. And we've got another 3 dogs at home, and he's a very smart dog. He sort of picks on them a little bit, and he's a working dog, like meant to work, round up sheep. And at the moment he's been rounding up the other dogs out the back, which is pretty funny to watch.
Has he got any tricks?
I wouldn't say he's got any tricks, really. He can open up every door in the house, which is a bit annoying when I want to keep him away from me a little bit, but catches a tennis ball pretty well. He used to catch a frisbee, but every time I got a frisbee home, that all the dogs have chewed up, so I stopped buying those. And he's pretty scared of the water. On our last trip to the farm, I taught him how to stay on the back of my motorbike, my quad bike, which was pretty cool.
That's cool. And lastly, Bear, have you got any thoughts, any comments for Sean? Obviously, he's just made his Australian debut this year. Any thoughts? Nah, it's all quiet there. I think he's pretty proud, though. Thanks a lot, Sean, for introducing us to Bear.
Thanks, mate. He's pretty happy to be here.